Hello again, everyone, and thanks for joining us. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. All right, as this game gets underway, Jeff, is there anybody that stands out in your mind that they need to focus on against the Thunder tonight?
It's got to be Anthony. He's just too strong for small forwards and too quick for power forwards. So he is an absolute matchup nightmare. What he's improved on is his ability to shoot the ball deep and to pass the ball versus double team. And yet I would still make him pass against as many double teams as possible the closer he gets to the lane.
The Thunder coming off a tough loss in their previous game against Houston. Jeff, they struggle in a lot of areas, but what stood out the most?
One effort defense will not stand up over time. And that's what they gave in their last loss. They gave one effort defensively. So they did some good things, but then they stopped. It had to be multiple efforts. It's got to be one thing to the next. And that is so important when you're guarding the three. And because they made just that one effort, they gave up open three-pointer after open three-pointer, and it cost them.
It's a loose ball. To the rim, off the backboard.
You need numbers in transition to score consistently here, forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball ahead and getting the two-point shot.
Adam hoping for position in the paint. Oh, nice fake. Now to the basket, flips that one in. Steven Adams, a good young player, Jeff. Where does he stand right now?
One of the best screen setters in our league. He plays exceptionally well in the Russell Westbrook high pick and roll. Got good hands, can finish at the basket. Defensively, he's tough and he's sound. Smart, tough, hard-nosed player. He plays to win.
He's fouled. Off to the line now to shoot two.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength, just whipped out.
First free throw, good. And he makes them both. 4 minutes gone by in the first. Phoenix is up by one. Here's the screen, and he curls in. Terrific block by George. Throws it down in his face with authority.
He didn't disappoint with that dunk. He just sent a ripple through the crowd.
Letting the shot clock wind down. They're clearly not in a hurry. Brett saw the foot on the line. Out of bounds. Turnover. We have both teams with substitutions here. Substitutions, Phoenix. I got to Jackson. Screen set nicely. And now he moves around the defender. Good finish inside. He's averaging 12 points per game this season. Here's the step back, nice adjustment, Chris, the rebound. Tulane, backing his way down in the post. Len fires, and Alex Len with a two-pointer. To Adams. Up and has to pass inside off the glass.
It doesn't get it much easier than that. Uncontested layup at the basket.
He's 10 seconds now on the 24. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Unable to flip it in. Nice, relentless attitude. Gets the offensive board and puts it back up and in.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Doesn't get the roll. Moves around the defender. He loses control of it. Good solid entry pass. Westbrook for two. Soft touch. Gets the roll. Len's trying for low post position. Len for two. Shoots away. Can't connect from close range. Adams to the basket, flips it up. Adams misses another one.
Easy baskets win in the NBA.
Stripped and stolen by Westbrook. To the basket, it's good. And a foul. And he'll head to the line with under a minute to go in the first quarter.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Convert the free throw. Warren's looking to set up in the paint. Goes to the goal. Banks it in. Sweet dish from Jared Dudley. They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout.
Good solid penetration to get down low and finish the play.
Raymond Felton's made his way onto the court. A pretty entry pass. Anthony land the rebound. To Dudley. Oh, excellent screen. To Len. In the paint. Oh, misses the inside shot. Takes a shot to the head. That wasn't intentional.
Hey, that's good offense right there. But if they don't convert those easy shots, their lead will evaporate.
Ball loose again. Ball goes out of bounds. The Suns get the inbound in here. Defense has to switch. It'll count if it goes. Oh, and a way to end the quarter. The shot will count. And that's it for the first quarter. Phoenix is up by 8. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. There's the pick. Oh, he beats the defender. George fires it up, coming off the screen. Lance working hard, backing down his opponent. For the layup, off the glass for two.
A great shooter's never even noticed the defenders. He thought he was out in the park shooting by himself.
George. taking their time, letting the shot clock run down. Anthony fires away, land the rebound. Pass to the corner. Sneaks inside. Booker's unable to put it in off the glass.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball.
Here's a steal. To Jackson. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Adjusts. Time now for a pair of free throws. And he draws the foul.
A good offense is about getting the ball in your best players' hands in their best spots. And then all the great offensive players have a knack for drawing fouls. This great free throw shooter has earned his way to the charity stripe, and that's smart basketball.
And gets both points from the line. Screen set nicely.
Screen coming.
Felton on the drive to the rim. And it's on to the line for a couple of free throws. Draws the foul. It's called against Chandler.
Look, you got to put yourself in position to be fouled if you're a good offensive player and a great free throw shooter. Take advantage of your strengths. Earn your way to the free throw line.
I got shooter.
No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. Puts it up. Won't drop off the glass.
I liked how they pushed the ball right there in transition. Created an open opportunity at the basket. Just not strong enough to finish the play.
Great pass. Gets to the rim. Flips it up and in. Terrific look from Carmelo Anthony.
They're in a rhythm, guarding the pick and roll. They don't expect you to hit them with a slip. You slip to the rim, you get the fine. Pass on the run, catch and finish.
Watch the screen lift.
10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Final seconds counting down. Curls in. Booker for two. Can't connect.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively. Made them go to their second and third options. Stuck with it. Contested the shot and forced the miss.
Got hit on the attempt, so he's going to the line.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
Off the mark on the first free throw. Knocks down the second after he misses the first. The screen is set. Booker fires away for two. Can't get it to go from close range. Keeps the play alive and then scores. Gets it down low. Looking for low post position. Puts it up. Misses at the rim.
I continue to see solid defense. It's the same defense that got in the lead. That type of defense will keep the lead for them.
Changes his mind and gives up the ball. Chandler Felton the rebound. At the rim. And he'll go to the line to shoot two. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength just whipped out.
Can't connect on the first free throw. Oh, for two from the line. Ball comes loose, looking to curl in. Quick feed back. Man, he makes him look silly there. Pass to the corner. Gets it right back. Not much time to get this shot off. Oh, quick move. Gets inside. It's good. And they extend the lead to double figures.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Oh, excellent screen. With the runner, he rattles it in. Paul George, Chef, has got to rank up there for you as one of the better two-way players in the game.
I cannot believe all the great forwards in the last 2 years, these two-way forwards that have changed teams. Kevin Durant, Jimmy Butler, and now Paul George. It's incredible to watch because these guys impact the game at both ends of the floor.
And looks like both teams are making substitutions. The free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Warren's looking for position in the paint. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Down into the lane. Just won't go for point-blank range.
Hey, you gotta finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket, you gotta put the ball in the hole.
Whistle blows, it's a foul, and he'll head to the line to shoot two.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter, draw the contact, and get two freebies.
Knocks down the first one. Able to convert on both free throws. Booker.
Hey, watch this screen left.
Has to adjust. Nicely done. Banks it in for two.
Excellent job of getting into the paint and finishing at the rim.
George is using the screen, trying to get free. Goes for the three-pointer. George's shot from three-point land. No good. Curling in to the rim. Adams the rebound. He curls, it's blocked. To the rim, and the bucket.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You gotta protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Screen set nicely. To Roberson. Westbrook's working down low in the post. Nice off-balance shot. Unable to flip it in.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
Roberson. And he curls in. Westbrook score the goal and one. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up. Both coaches going to the bench right now and making some changes. It's the free throw. Three-point play complete. At the buzzer. And that'll do it for the first half. The Suns up by 6. Stay tuned for more ESPN on EA Sports after the break.
Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Suns put together a nice half and were rewarded with a solid lead. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. These are the guys getting buckets to the Phoenix Suns. The Thunder are down at halftime and in need of some momentum. They don't have a single player that can claim double figures in scoring. These are the guys getting buckets for the Oklahoma City Thunder.
Game track. Bench points.
The Oklahoma City Thunder had enough difficulty dealing with the opposing starters, let alone their bench players. They really need to adjust for the depth of this opposing team and figure out how to slow them down.
Player of the half.
Let's check out his stats.
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have off nights. Today has just been one of those nights for this guy. Here we go with the top plays.
Number 2. Number 1.
All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Westbrook for 2, puts it up, and he'll head to the line for the third time tonight. There's the whistle. First free throw won't go. Getting it done. There's the putback counted.
That is just lackluster and lackadaisical play right there. To give up a free throw rebound with the lead, inexcusable.
Screen right.
To Chandler. Booker's looking for the screen. Oh, he gets the steal. Anthony the jumper. Gets the 2. Lucky roll.
Good transition offense is predicated on the ball handler making the right decision. Here, in a tight game, makes a solid decision, which leads to a transition basket.
Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. It's taking a moment here, slowing things down a bit. Careless ball handling and goes out of bounds. The Suns get to inbound. And the defense switches. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Jackson fires for 3 with 1 on the clock. Steps back for the jumper. Westbrook, pretty play, stays with the ball and gets the put back for a score. And there's a timeout call. Booker against Westbrook. Booker for two, lets it go. Gets that one to drop. Devin Booker with 11 points and one block. Oh, excellent screen. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock, and now he moves around the defender. Inside, tried to bag it, no good.
I really like that. That's good defense, good sound defense, protecting the basket in a close game.
To the basket, flips it up, puts it in. That's a two-pointer. Russell Westbrook shooting 57% from the field in tonight's game.
That's the type of offensive aggressiveness you need when you're playing in a close game. Here, he drives it to the rim, strong finish, and ties the game.
And it's broken up. Westbrook fires. Warren, the rebound. Sweet entry pass to the basket. Oh, nice banker off the adjustment.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
And rolls in off the rim. And Earl Watson calls a timeout.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions. Booker against Westbrook. It's not any kind of rush, just kind of letting things happen. To Chris. What a rejection. Nice move into the paint. Now it's time for two free throw attempts after that foul call. Whistled for the foul in the act of shooting. So a couple of free throws coming up. First free throw, perfect.
What's going up, guys? Get ready, get ready.
And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Abrines. Goes to the goal. Can't connect from close range.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
Warren. Nice movement around the perimeter. Here's the pick. Blows past the defender. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Booker for another attempt. Abrines the rebound. Gets inside. Oh, he loses it. Shoots it for two. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Perfect entry pass. Nice adjustment, but can't get it to go.
You got to keep a team in sight by contesting shots and making sure they don't get away from you.
Shot clock says 12. Westbrook on the drive, nails it. He's got 13 points thus far. And there's a timeout here in the late stages of the third period. Alex Lenz entered the game for the Suns. He's averaging 6 boards per game this season. To Jackson. For 2. Can't get it to go from close range.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
In the paint, banks it in. Gorgeous pass from Russell Westbrook.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Help defense there with the switch. Dudley, that's good. Phoenix is 3 for 5 from the outside.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
To George. Screen set nicely. Moves around the defender. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Curls in for the layup. Chandler the rebound. On the drive. All right, getting ready now for the first of 2 free throw attempts. And Oklahoma City's call for the foul. That's their 2nd team foul. Oops, missed the first one.
Make sure we get back. Let's get this board up.
And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one.
Pick up.
To George. Westbrook against Booker. Gets in the paint. Westbrook's looking to post up down low. With the jump hook. Misses at the rim. Entry pass gets it inside. To the rim. Up and in from Tyson Chandler. Final seconds. And that will end the 3rd quarter. The Suns up by 3. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN Sunday after the break. Fourth quarter set to get underway. This one, anyone's ball game. What do you look for in the 4th period?
4th quarters are about 2 things. Will and skill. And if you got them both, you got a chance.
To the basket. Phoenix is 4 for 6 from the line tonight. And Oklahoma City's called for the foul. Their 1st team foul.
That's good offense. You're leading late in a close game. Get the ball to your best players and to your best free throw shooters. So if they're fouled, you can build on your lead.
Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. To George. Hooks it up. Knocks it down. 3-point game. Chris. Little dump off. Gets to the rim. Up and in. Off the glass.
You get eye contact with the ball handler. He gives you a little nod. You slip. You catch. You finish. You burn the defense.
Oh, excellent screen. Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. George jump shot. Misses for 2.
It's all about making your teammates better. And the way
good play gets the steal. For 3 from the corner. Nails the 3. He's 1 for 2 from 3 tonight.
And in their last game, the assist total wasn't where it needed to be. Today, it's a completely different story.
Puts it up. Just just won't go from point blank range. Putting them on skates. Quick move to get inside. Smart adjustment for the shot and gets it to go.
Oh, that's a beautiful drive and finish at the basket to tie this game up.
Looking to curl in to the rim and a nice finish at the basket. Looks like we'll have a timeout. Personnel change going on right now. Gets into the paint, off the drive, and he'll head to the line for the fourth time tonight. No doubt about it, he hit him. It's called against Dudley. All right, the guys in the truck are ready. Here's that replay for you. Misses the first. Russell Westbrook with 18 points. Dudley's using the screen, looking to get free. Curling in, he shoots. Unable to flip it in. Westbrook's looking to get free off the screen. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Can't connect from close range. And he's rewarded for his hustle. Gets the basket to go.
Hey, your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there's a drive, there's got to be help and make them kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
Sends it to the corner. Gonna have to be quick. Good hands, gets the steal. Slams it in. Russell Westbrook going off again. He's having one of those special games. Of course, last year, Jeff, he led the NBA in scoring. He's able to score in so many different ways.
Mike, when he gets into a game where there's great pace and he can push it at you with that speed and relentless attacking approach, he is unguardable until you get your defense set. I love watching him attack fearlessly that painted area.
Ref blows the whistle. We'll have a timeout.
This is an outstanding timeout. The crowd's in the game. It's passionate. It's energizing the home team. Good timeout to regain the momentum.
Phillips is going to make some changes on the floor. Booker. Into the paint. 10 seconds now on the 24. What an ankle breaker there. It's good. 4-point game. Trying to get free off the pick.
Great.
Oh, quick move, gets inside. Up and in. What a play from Russell Westbrook.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Chris.
Hey, watch the screen left.
Nice move down the lane. Phoenix is shooting 75% from the line tonight. Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Patterson. Picks up his second foul. Off the mark on the first free throw. So he goes 1 for 2 from the line after hitting the second. Oh, that pass way off the mark. Well, up to this point, Jeff, we've been seeing plenty of positives from both of these teams.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor from both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
There's the switch. Puts it up for two. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Huge possession right now. He curls, gets to the rim, count it, plus the foul. Oklahoma City's 9 for 17 from the free throw line.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Pretty move into the paint. Count it. Gets it to go inside. To George. Gets it off. Wow. Bad shot by Westbrook. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Beats his man down into the lane. Knocks it down. 4-point game. Screen set nicely. The two defenders swarm. Nice inside pass. Banks that one home. And Phoenix calls a timeout. They've got to figure something out. They can't stop this offense.
The strategy is simple right now. You come out of the timeout, you execute, you get a score. And then you have to trust your defense. No unnecessary fouls. Just get another stop. And then go out in transition. Get out on the break.
the Suns get the inbound. Create some space with that step back. Anthony the rebound. That's all for today's game. That's foul number 6 after that call.
I love when I see intelligent basketball being played. How do you know when you're seeing a smart team? I'll tell you how. You get your best free throw shooters to the free throw line late in close games. That's how you win tight, tough contests down the stretch.
Hits 1 for 2. Now a 7-point game. And Phoenix calls time as this one's coming to an end.
This is where a coach and his best player earns his money. Great timeout. Now come out and design a play to get your best player his best shot in his best spot.
The Suns get the inbound in here. Puts it up for 3. Can't hit from downtown.
This guy's a great shooter. They were on him like Velcro and forced the miss. Good defense.
To George. No place to go. He tries to step back. Westbrook with a deep 3. Puts it in. Booker misses again. And there's the final buzzer. The final score is 68-58. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night.
EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Thunder got the win in a close game. When you're able to get steals like they did here today, it greatly improves your chances of winning. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Oklahoma City Thunder. The Suns are probably frustrated with themselves after such a narrow loss. They did a great job with their ball movement, forcing the defense to constantly make adjustments. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough for the win. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Phoenix Suns.
Game track. 3-point shooting.
Each of these teams were solid with their long-range shooting. So by extension, they were pretty poor with their perimeter defense. Closing out on shooters must always happen, whether you're tired or not.
Player of the game.
Russell Westbrook gets the award for the most obvious reason, and that's his scoring output. He couldn't be stopped, and it was incredible to watch. Let's check out the shot chart. Top plays, and we've got 3 of them for you.
Number 2. Number 1.
This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports.